Welcome to Morning Manna with Pastor Steve Myrie. Today's topic, the perfect prayer partner. What shall we say then to these things? If God be for us, who can be against us? He that spared not his own son, but delivered him up for us all, how shall he not with him also freely give us all things? Who shall lay anything to the charge of God's elect? It is God that justifieth. Who is he that condemneth? It is Christ that died, yea, that rather he is risen again, who is even at the right hand of God, who also maketh intercession for us. Romans 8, 31 through 34. Few sounds are as beautiful as hearing someone who loves you praying for you. When you hear a friend pray for you with compassion and God-given insight, it is a little like touching heaven on earth. How good it is to know that because of God's kindness towards us, our prayers can also touch heaven. Sometimes when we pray, we may struggle with the words and feeling of inadequacy. But Jesus taught his followers that we should always pray and not give up. God's word shows us that one of the reasons we can do this is that Jesus himself is at the right hand of God and is also interceding for us. And of course we know that the right hand of God means authority and not that Jesus is a separate person from God. It's such a blessing to know we never pray alone because Jesus is praying for us. He hears us when we pray and makes intercession on our behalf. We don't have to worry about the eloquence of words because no one understands us like Jesus does. He helps us in every way, presenting our needs before his throne. He knows when the answers we ask for would not be good for us. He handles every request and concern with perfect wisdom and love. Jesus is the perfect prayer partner, the friend who intercedes for us with immeasurable kindness. His prayers for us are beautiful beyond words, and they should encourage us to always pray with thankfulness. The thought of the day: there's no greater privilege than praying with Jesus. God bless you today, in Jesus' name.
Please remember to like and subscribe to my page on YouTube. Your support is much appreciated.
Hey, we make a miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness.